Hello everyone. It's a beautiful day today, and I'm going to be working on this not so beautiful cart. It's a four-wheeler cart, or lawn cart, I guess, and it's been sitting around for ages, and it was just given to me, so I'm going to make it useful and clean it up, and I've already put new wheels on it and modified the hitch so it works with my four-wheeler. So let's get into it. Okay, I have got a frame, and it's not quite perfectly straight, but I don't really care. I have some braces across there that I'm gonna put a piece of sheet metal on top to hold it in place there, and there will be the rack. So, let's snap to it. Okay, that's a horrible paint job, but guess what? It doesn't matter. So that's my rack. I need to get some tie down spots on the top of it. I'm probably just going to, I don't know what I'm gonna do yet actually. Maybe get some more angle iron, drill some holes in it. I don't know, we'll see. So I gotta let this paint dry and then we'll keep on going. All right, well there that is. So I got some old pieces of pipe and I smashed the ends flat and just self-tapper screwed them on there and painted them. Pretty solid. My goal with this is eventually, and I'm still not sure exactly how to set this up, but I want to be able to strap my chainsaw and gas can and some stuff like that on the top there and have a load of firewood in the back or whatever else I might need just for camping or whatever. I don't know. But you may see it again. That's about it for this video.